How are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this very spacious 3-bedroom apartment rented by Rooms located in Paseo de la Castellana, which is only 10 minutes walking from Plaza de Castilla underground station, and you can also go walking to Chamartín or even Begoña. You are surrounded by offices. This is the business part of the city, so in case you come to work to one of those, location is very convenient. This 3-bedroom apartment with 2 rentable units is located on the 4th floor of a building with elevator. Once you enter, you will find a very spacious living room. It is exterior, so you get plenty of natural light, and you have one complete bathroom to share between the 2 rentable units. Bedroom number 3 is for the landlady, so you will have to share this apartment with her. I'm sure you're gonna like the room, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance of this 3-bedroom apartment with 2 rentable units to share with the landlady. This is the first thing that you see when you enter in the property. As I told you, it's a very spacious living room. We'll be back here at the end of the video. This is connected, as you can see, that's the main entrance, okay? Here you have your fully equipped kitchen. This is the complete bathroom to share between the 2 rentable units. And here we have bedroom number 1, which is the smallest bedroom in this apartment. This is bedroom number 2, which is definitely bigger than bedroom number 1. And here you have the landlady's area with her room and her private bathroom. Let's go back to the beginning so I can show you every detail of this very spacious apartment. So we are back in the entrance, and let's see the kitchen. Landlady told me that you have access here, of course. You can keep your ingredients, and you can also use the microwave and the fridge. But using the washing machine, the dishwasher, the oven and the stove, it's not allowed. Only she can use it. She is the one that puts your washing machines, so in case you want to put your clothes to wash, you have to tell her, okay? So you cannot use the washing machine. She's the one that uses, I repeat, the washing machine, the dishwasher, the oven and the stove. You can only use the microwave and the fridge. You have your television here in the kitchen, a dining table, and this is a storage where you can keep more ingredients. Let's see the complete bathroom that you will share between bedroom 1 and bedroom 2, and it comes with the sink, the shower, and the toilet here in this corner. I repeat, this is only to share between the rentable units. Landlady has her private bathroom. Let's see now bedroom number 1. That comes with the standalone wardrobe here, with a chest of drawers, single bed. You have these shelvings, the desk, and interior patio views. It is very quiet, this part of Madrid. It's mainly for businesses and for big companies. So I repeat, if you come to work to one of them, this is a very convenient location. Bedroom number 1. Let's see now bedroom number 2, which is much bigger, and it comes with a single bed, bigger desk, shelving sink here, your radiator, of course, and this standalone wardrobe. This is perfect for one person. And again, you get interior patio views. And let's go back to the beginning. I'm just missing to show you the living room, which is very spacious, and you can spend time here with the landlady. You have your sofas here to relax, big television, another dining table, and exterior views from here. And let me show you what I was telling you.
all these big buildings are companies. And over there you have the iconic Torres Kio of Plaza de Castilla.
And that's pretty much what I can show you today from this three-bedroom apartment with two rentable units located in Paseo de la Castellana. Remember, landlady lives here and she's the only one that can use the kitchen. And this apartment is on the fourth floor of a building with elevator. You are only 10 minutes walking from Plaza de Castilla. You are really close to Chamartín and Begoña. So if you come to work to one of these offices, this is a very convenient location. So if you like any of these rooms, you can go now and book it with Spot at Home.